The trial of Hosni Mubarak has been adjourned until December 28th amid talks of a change in the panel of judges presiding over the case. Now, Egypt's former president and his two sons face a range of charges, including mass murder, during the civil unrest in Egypt.